Good. Hey, I'm David Lamont from Area 6, and today I'm going to show you how to visualize and see the last three errors on the MAG VFC. Press and hold the alarm silence key for approximately 10 seconds. When F0 comes up, that'll be your first error. Press it again to see what it is. It's OC for open circuit. Press it again. Get to F1 for your second error. LU for lock rotor. And one more time to F2 for your third error, which is UL for dry run. Press it one more time, back to ID, and then you're back in idle.